Sad, it's just a comfort for life of the things you gave me.